Alright you guys, we're back with Kathryn Mae, part 2. This one will be an ASMR video, so we're not going to talk except at the beginning. We're going to go through some comments from her last video. Somebody said, LOL, I would be scared to do the neck one, but the other adjustments are cool and you look so beautiful. Were you scared with the neck adjustments?
No, I felt really good.
Yeah, Kathryn's like a veteran of chiropractic. You chiropractic every 2 weeks?
Mm-hmm. Cool. Yeah, I love it.
So, yeah, the neck ones can be scary for most people, but I think once you get used to it, like first, second, third, it's all good. So she just got adjusted the other day, and we're about to clean up all that stuff. She's got some knee stuff, so we're going to be doing some taping, some scraping, no dry needling today. She's a little scared of that.
Yeah.
Cool. All right, well, let's get into it. So I'm going to have you come onto your back, look up at the sky, and no more talking. It's going to be super awkward. Go ahead and slide down. I think I'll whisper a little bit when I'm doing stuff. Actually, I decided I am going to talk a little bit about what I'm doing, but just in a whisper voice. Because I need to explain some things. So this is the suboccipital muscle, and this is feeling a little bit tight. All of your stuff is kind of on the right side. Is that what you were saying? And with Kathryn's neck, she does Pilates, so she is very flexible, so her end ranges are really far. So the adjustments, we kind of have to go a little bit deeper with them so we can actually get that joint to release. We're going to start off on this right side. Doing okay there?
Mm-hmm.
Slide down so your knees are hanging on. It's all the way down.
sweating.